Dear students, welcome to IBS. I am here to give you an overview on Information Systems for Manager, a compulsory course in Semester 1 of Postgraduate Program. Let me take you to my profile. I am Dr. Vanita Joshi, a full-time faculty member at IBS Mumbai. I have done my graduation in Science Maths, Postgraduation in Computer Management, and Diploma in Operation Management. My PhD is in management with IT specialization. I hold detailed experience of 17 years teaching at postgraduate level at various management institutions. My area of interest includes business analytics, e-governance, and database management system. Let me take you to the course. As you all would agree that information technology is of vital importance for any manager in today's modern workplace. This course will introduce you to the relationship between business framework and information technology. Well, honestly telling you, learning path of this subject is a series of courses that would cover many areas a manager may need to address when managing the IT resources of a business. It will cover the understanding, classifying, and analyzing the information systems at various levels of management. Student will also learn how to apply database principles in designing of an information system. This will be done through hands-on sessions on MS Access. Developing proficiency in RDBMS is also very imperative in today's business world. Students will also cover various applications which are used in enterprises like enterprise resource planning, customer relationship management, and supply chain management, and many more. The objective of the course is to develop proficiency among students in taking business decisions by critical thinking and analyzing. They should be able to use the IT tools efficiently that can add value to the business solutions. The pedagogy will include various interactive sessions and hands-on sessions on practical subjects. Students will be provided with prerequisite in the form of reading material. They will be given exercises post session. IBS believe in continuous evaluation, and hence we have many continuous evaluation components like assignment, case analysis, forum, test, quizzes, and exercises. This will be thoroughly monitored by the faculty member. The feedback of the students will be given to them time to time to let them know their learning and progress related with the course. I can be retrieved on IBS learning management system called QuickForce, and I here wish you a very happy learning experience at IBS. Thank you.